A very good morning, class. So today we'll do this poem, and the name of this poem is Macavity, the Mystery Cat. And this poem is given in your book on page number 51 and 50. So let's start. Do you have a pet cat? Have you ever noticed anything mysterious about it? It is not easy to say whether every cat is mystery, but in case of Macavity, it is for sure. What is it that makes him a perfect mystery cat? So they are saying that, do you have a pet cat and have you ever noticed anything mysterious about your cat? But in case of Macavity, it is for sure that Macavity is a mysterious or a mystery cat. And we'll come to know more about Macavity when we'll read this poem. Okay? So the first stanza is, Macavity, a mysterious cat, he called the hidden paws, for he is the master criminal who can defy the law. He is the bafflement of Scotland Yard, the flying square despair, for when they reach the scene of crime, Macavity is not there. So what is the first stanza saying? In first stanza, they're saying that Macavity is called the mystery cat. It is believed that he has a hidden paw or a hidden foot which helps him in escaping from the crime scene in no time. He is called a master criminal who has baffled the police. Baffled the police means he has confused the police of Scotland Yard. Now, what is Scotland Yard? See, it's written over here, the headquarters of London Police Force. So he has confused the police, the Scotland Yard and the Flying Squad. So no matter when the police reaches the crime scene. Okay, so now the second stanza is, and when you reach, okay. Macavity, Macavity, there's no one like Macavity. He's broke every human law. He breaks the law of gravity. His power of levitation would make a fake stare. And when you reach the scene of crime, Macavity is not there. Okay? So now what is the poet trying to say? So here the poet describes how there is no one like Macavity. He has broken each and every law. Each and every law means even the law of gravity and also the human law. So it has broken even the natural laws like the law of gravity. It means that it is basically believed that he could float in the air without any support. Like what basically happens in law of gravity, the earth attracts us. But in case of Macavity, he could float in the air without any support. So seeing him escape from the crime scene, anybody would stare. Means anybody would get totally surprised. So anyone could look for him in the sky or in the depths of the earth, but Macavity cannot be found. As if any criminal scene takes place, Macavity is not there. So Macavity, a ginger cat. Ginger means like a coat color of a cat. So his coat color basically looks like ginger. So Macavity here is a ginger cat. Like he's very unique in the way he looks and the way he does everything. He's tall and thin. He has sunken eyes. Sunken means below the water. So, now I have already explained these lines that you may seek him in the basement. You may look up in the air. Means you can look for Macavity in the basement also or in the air also. But I tell you once and once again, Macavity is not there. Next is Macavity, a ginger cat. He's very tall and thin. You would know him if you saw him, for his eyes are sunken in. His brow is deeply linked with thought. His head is highly domed. Now, what is the meaning of this paragraph? That what is the poet trying to convey? Or eyes that are puffed. Like if you can see in this picture, the eyes of Macavity are sunken. So next the poet is saying, that his brows are deeply linked because of constant thinking, plotting and strategizing. His head is highly domed. Domed means round shaped. He doesn't take much care of his appearance and therefore his coat is always dusky. Let's move to here. So his coat is dusky from neglect. His whiskers are uncombed. He sways his head from side to side with movements like a snake. And when you think he's half asleep, he's always wide awake. So now what is the poet trying to convey over here? That he doesn't take much care of his appearance and therefore his coat is always dusky and his whiskers are uncombed. Okay. And his head moves from side to side like the movements of a snake. So anybody could recognize him if they keep in mind these characteristics. Yet he goes unattacked, like we can't find him. He goes unnoticed in the crime scenes. So this is because he is always very clever and alert, and when people think he is sleeping, he is merrily pretending. Means he is wide awake. Next is Macquity, Macquity, there is no one like Macquity. Next is Macquity, Macquity, there is no one like Macquity. For he is flying fiend in the feline shape, a monster of depravity. You may meet him in a by street. You may see him in the square. But when a crime's discovered, then Macquity is not there. So now what is the poet trying to convey over here? The poet calls Macquity unique. Like he's a devil in the form of a cat. He's morally corrupted and the monster of corruption. So one may find him in a by street near the square, here or there. But on the crime scene, he is never there. So no one can catch hold of Macquity. Okay. So what this whole poem was basically regarding, means this whole poem has described the characteristics of Macquity. Macquity, a criminal who is so skilled in committing crime that no one can ever find him for whatever and whenever they reach the crime scene, as Macquity is not there. So Macquity is called the mystery cat and the hidden paw because he is great. He's like a great criminal. He's defined by, like, he is broken. Defy means disobey, or like when you break the laws openly. So he has broken many laws and has baffled the Scotland Yard. So he has broken many laws and has baffled the Scotland Yard and the Flying Square. What is Flying Square? Means he has also confused a group of police or soldiers that have tried to move into action quickly. Means if they have tried to catch Macquity. Okay. So Macquity is also the ginger cat. He is very tall and thin. It is not very difficult to recognize him as he has very sunken eyes. His brows are deeply linked because of constant plotting and strategizing. He could also be recognized by the sheer self-neglect. Means as he neglects his whiskers, like his whiskers are not combed and his coat is totally dirty. Okay. And when you think he is sleeping, he is merrily pretending. So there is just no one like Macquity. He is actually a devil that is there in a cat's body. So one may meet him here or there, but no one can find him when a crime scene has taken place. Okay, so now I hope you all have understood this poem.